Yeah. This is called the bull's head technique. And it apparently looks like a bull's head. I've never seen it myself. But what I'm doing is, I'm grabbing the clay here, pushing it down, lifting it round, pushing it down. And the idea is that any air bubbles in the clay will get caught up in that sort of Coriolis spiral and end up breaking here. You can see maybe little clay bubbles bursting. And there mustn't be very much air in this because it's not really bursting very much. It feels like it's quite a short clay, meaning like shortbread. It doesn't feel very, it feels like it's quite dry. It's not very plastic.